Good morning. Happy Mondays with Maddie. I am filming live outside of my oceanfront hotel. This is just to give you guys a picture of the beautiful crashing waves. It is absolutely gorgeous. I'm just so at peace, and I decided to take from here this morning to give you a piece of my peace. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Maddie. I live in Drexel Hill, Pennsylvania. Not for too much longer. We're selling our home. I am the founder of Still Preppin' 24/7, and I have been a health coach for almost 3 years now, and it is the joy and passion and love of my life. So every Monday, we start off with our product of the week, or what we call our POW. And summer is coming. I'm outside right now. I have this on my face. This is the Herbalife Skin Protective SPF 30 Moisturizer. So if you're a person that likes to be outside during the summertime, I highly advise you to get an SPF. You want to protect your skin from sunburn. You want to protect your skin in the summertime, in sun, all year long. I use this during the day after I wash my face, and I have it on right now with no makeup on. So it goes to show it works. So Mondays with Maddie topic is going to be very short today. It is okay to rejuvenate. It is okay to rejuvenate. This week and the last 2 weeks have been incredibly stressful on my life. And between teaching full-time, being a full-time mommy, being a wife, being a full-time health coach, helping my clients, helping my team, and selling my home, getting the home ready to list, it's been so stressful. And I decided this week that we needed a little getaway, my husband and I. And I just thank God for the Herbalife opportunity and being able to afford an oceanfront suite for the weekend. And I just said, we're going away. That's it. We need to go because I need some rest. And at first I went through the guilt of it. You know, like, how can I leave my team in the last weekend of the end of the month? You know, we're in our first cut to the millionaire team again. How can I leave them? How can I go away? And I realized I am not an okay person when I'm not myself 100%. I can't love others if I don't rejuvenate and restore the love I have for myself. I can't be a rock for my clients if I'm crumbling apart myself inside. And that's pretty much where I was this week. I was starting to have panic attacks again. I suffer from anxiety. I was considering increasing my dosage with the doctor for my medication. And I said, you know what? Maybe I just need to get away from it all for a weekend. And I had clients texting me last night, like, I need help. I can't order, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, you know what? I'm away. And I can help you tomorrow when I get back. And I don't feel guilty about that because I'm going to be a better mom, a better coach, a better teammate, a better upline, a better teacher. I'm going to be a better of everything. Just the fact that I got away with my husband and we spent some quality time together. And I just sat outside and enjoyed this view and slept. Sleep is so important, guys. Just as important to your health, if not more than anything else. So if you're a mom, if you're an entrepreneur, if you are, you know, whatever you are, and you're just giving too much to someone else, it's okay to take 1 to 2 days and just say, I need to get myself together. As long as you're committed to going harder when you get back. So I love you guys. I hope you have a productive and a powerful week on purpose, live from the ocean. Have a great Monday.